The world's spinning and it won't stop. So show your love and make sure it's on top. On top. Keep it nice for the future generations. Take some pride in all its wonderful creations. Nah, everybody do your part. Show your love for the planet, open up your heart. All it takes is a little bit of change. Cause when we pull together, we can do some really big, big things. Nah, if you need to get somewhere, you don't have to drive a car. Instead, ride a bike if it's not that far. I'll opt for some public transportation. It's all about preserving our conservation mission. Keep the lights off when no one's in the break room and turn the copier off after each use. It's building energy conservation. If we be more efficient, there will be no complications. Preserve the resources, now let's be champions. Let's do our thing and preserve all the public lands. From the mountains to the valleys to the rivers and the plains. For the new millennials, it's a cool thing. It's all about sustainability. Let's do our part and give the world some stability. Make what we do more efficient. Now spread the word so we can help complete the mission. Yeah, it's all about sustainability. Let's do our part and give the world some stability. If we're doing that, we can't go wrong. Let's make sure it goes on and on and on and on. Pay attention to the products and services you use. They should be friendly with the environment too. From the copy paper to office products that you get. Keep in mind and make sure you don't forget when it comes to water use. Let's do our part while washing the dishes. Turn the faucet off. Just throw those tissues up in the trash can. Don't flush them down, now that's a good plan. Make sure when you print, always on both sides. Save some paper, you should give it a try. You can even send it via email if you can. Reduce paper use, there's nothing better than. Let's prevent all this pollution and waste. During lunch, use a recyclable plate. Use a water bottle, you can reuse it again. Again and again, so it's a win-win. Preserve the resources, now let's be champions. Let's do our thing and preserve all the public lands. From the mountains to the valleys to the rivers and the plains. For the new millennials, it's a cool thing. It's all about sustainability. Let's do our part and give the world some stability. Make what we do more efficient. Now spread the word so we can help complete the mission. Yeah, it's all about sustainability. Let's do our part and give the world some stability. If we're doing that, we can't go wrong. Let's make sure it goes on and on and on and on. Let's be responsible when using electronics. Reduce unnecessary energy use. Make a promise. Power management, that is the key. We gotta make sure we turn off the things we don't need. Unplug the desk lamps when they not in use. Matter of fact, power off that monitor too. Calculators, the GPS, even your cell phones. Saving energy in the office and at home. Nah, it's all about sustainability. Let's do our part and give the world some stability. Make what we do more efficient. Now spread the word so we can help complete the mission. Yeah, it's all about sustainability. Let's do our part and give the world some stability. If we're doing that, we can't go wrong. Let's make sure it goes on and on and on and on. Yeah, shout out to Franklin D. Roosevelt. He was the godfather for preserving resources and saving the forest. They are preserved for their children and their children's children with their majesty and beauty for all unmarred. Preserve the resources, now let's be champions. Let's do our thing and preserve all the public lands. From the mountains to the valleys to the rivers and the plains.